This Gyokuro is a premium shade-grown tea from Kagoshima. It's made from the top three leaves of the tea plant, which have the highest concentration of nutrients. The leaves are steamed to prevent them from oxidizing, and then they are dried and rolled into these thin needle shapes. Gyokuro is easy to identify because of its dark green color and its long, thin, needle-shaped leaves.